Now, Mr. Anchorman shows up, you know, straight and narrow. Everybody has got to be polite. You have to be deferential because he's the guy.
Yeah.
You know, when they say Anchorman, it means more than just the guy who reads the